Hi, my name is Tina Andres, and today I'm going to show you how to mix the reagents for the Liquiline System CA80AL Aluminum Analyzer. Keep in mind, when you work with reagents, always wear your lab coat, chemical resistant gloves, and your safety glasses. Please also make sure that you read the instructions before you start to work. All you need is the reagent set CA80AL, a funnel and a powder funnel. When you order reagents for the CA80AL from Andres & Hauser, you will receive a box of actually two reagent sets. Each set consists of 5 bottles. Mix the reagents directly before use. Please do not prepare the second reagent set before the first one has been consumed, as the prepared reagents have a limited shelf life. Store the individual components of the second reagent set unmixed in a dark and dry place. The analyzer CA80AL runs with 3 individual reagents, RB, RN and RK. Reagent RK is ready to use. Regardless of the expiration date on the label, it will expire in 6 weeks after opening. So we recommend to note the new expiry date onto the label. Now we mix reagent RB. Therefore, pour the liquid called RB component 1 into the bottle labeled RB component 2. Shake the mixture well for a few minutes. Then wait for 5 minutes and shake it well again. After that, note the expiry date onto the label of reagent RB and stick it to the bottle. Reagent RB is now ready to use. To prepare reagent RN, we use the powder funnel to add component 2 of reagent RN to the bottle labeled RN component 1. Shake the mixture well for a few minutes. Then wait for 5 minutes and shake it well again. After that, note the expiry date onto the label of reagent RN and stick it to the bottle. Now all reagents are ready to use in your CA80AL aluminum analyzer. Thanks for watching. Follow Andres & Hauser to see more of our productions. And if this video was helpful, like it.